start with possession as we are now underway. Atlantic's looking to break out of their own end. Fredericton's looking to break out. Roddick's carrying it ahead. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. They fight for it along the boards. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Atlantic's got the puck in their own end. And now it's over to
score the game. There's a great example. They've got it all night. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Picked up along the boards by Ernie. Quick pass across to Suker. Couldn't make that one happen.
Yeah. boys, sweet brown me. Shouts to all my boss boys. Shouts to all my boss boys, sweet brown me. Shouts to all my boss boys. Shouts to all my boss boys, sweet brown me.
Tonight, he's really struggling with goal today.
and he regains control of the puck. Atlantic's got a hold of it against the wall. The Red Wings gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Way too much congestion blocks that. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Fredericton's got control of it now from their own end. Picked up along the wall by Carter. Tees him up! Scores!
Now they're energized. You can just see it on their bench. They're winning down by one.
Go in, hurry up.